Guys, we hit 200 subscribers, so I decided to make a Q&A video, so see you there!